happening because of you. You started this!
Get your ego out of this, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion. Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium, whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive. Blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection's obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I tell you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon. Think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years, and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food, but perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Krueger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, then you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
Faith, to go high, you will need proper tools. I left you a little something in the storage room. It should help you reach the top of Anansi. Hammer would care.
Maybe you can help me out, Faith.
Demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's debts. A suitable task, don't you? subtle. How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith, Dogan looks to himself first. Ah, that hurts, Noah. And it's also not true. Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, V? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locaster dying in the Greyland factories. Producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, but not for me.
guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage?
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Boys are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, they'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No, I didn't tell you. 2 years ago, you came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, you didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.
button at the top. Where's the damper tuner thing?
That should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate. As intended. It'll be some time before Anansi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you've got the employee's outfit. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Krugersek are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak. also discuss your potential procurement of that drawing. Faith, Icarus has gone missing and I can't reach him on the beat.
Wyatt? Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
Is this thing converting my voice, or does it have a voice of its own? Oh, okay. Delivery assignment available. Is this even working? Testing. Testing. Yes. Deliver this package to the intended coordinates. You'll be well paid.
Thank you. hands and you're dead squared.
Thank you.
pacified.